know that God has his ways of doing his work, and we have to learn them. Israel had two factors. It had a pillar of cloud that protected them from the scorching heat, but it also served to guide them. And also, through it, God spoke to the people. And there was the torch of fire there. But let's talk about the pillar of cloud. In Psalm chapter 99, verse number 7, it says, "He spoke to them in the cloudy pillar. They kept his testimonies and the ordinance he gave them." And why is God not speaking today? He is, but where? In the Holy Bible. Here we hear just as well as they did there. They went and understood what God was talking to them. And then they kept those testimonies. Friend, we have to keep everything that God speaks to us. This person kept it and was blessed.
I got here today with a lot of pain in my heel, doctor.
Pain in the heel. How did you walk here today? Show us.
With a lot of pain.
Show us, sister. You had to lift your heel, sister.
Yes. Felt like there were stabs.
So jump with me now, sister, with both feet. There you go. Now walk normally in the name of Jesus. That's it. Praise God. So let's pray now. Father, I pray for all who are crying out for your favor and for your help. Reach out your hands to bless, to heal, to deliver, to transform, and to make all these people become truly blessed in life. I am determining this in the name of Jesus, and you say, amen. Thanks be to God.